So I gotta jump when it says 2.
Oh no, I fucked up!
Hi guys, what's up? It's Mike. So here's my favorite map, Shy Guys Preplex Express. I thought it would say Polar Express. I know Tom Hanks. Looper can just levitate, dude. At least he should fall, he's a stick. Birdo's just a fat-ass dinosaur. Nope. Well, at least he didn't slip once. Nah, I got it, first place. Nope, don't fall. Looper's not even half-foot. No! Ooh. Now we got it. Question mark thing, this magic guy, I forgot his name. I think it starts with a K. He rotates a certain area of the train. So if you're in the back, almost to the store, he moves you to the beginning. And then you go in that little kitchen thing, it sucks you on the top. And you don't get a store. Alright, we need a 2 Yoshi. 2! No! I know some trains in real life have a shop, if you want food or anything. But I think that's for a long distance. I'm gonna take this. 20 coins? I wanted to trade you a store, but I don't even have coins, how much is it? I wonder why those fucks didn't buy anything in the shop. I'm not even moving the first couple of seconds. I can get a 10, I'll still win. Bitch carding myself, then I can get a 10. Look how slow they move too. Birdo got a 0. 20 coins for a store, man. This conductor don't mess around. Get a 1, Birdo. Get a 1. Oh, she fucked up. Go on the roof with us. No. No. Are you kidding me with 3 dice? What a waste of money. Oh yeah, that would help. Not like I have enough money. Come on with the 3s, man. Now we're back in the beginning, and now we go back in. I can't buy anything in the shop? Look at all this money I have. You tell me I can't buy anything as a 2D figure? As long as I don't hit the rocks, I should be fine. My Luigi's going wherever he's going. No, Birdo's gonna win, you idiot! And he crushed me, now I'm in third. Squished me, not crushed me. And you can't even speed up. Like, he's gonna hit me again, I'm screwed. Come on, hit a rock. Make it interesting. No, don't hit me. No. Wait, do hit me, yes. First place. They freaking choked. What? How did he pass? No, I freaking swatted it out of his hand. I need a 9. Come on. No, I missed it by 1. No, another 3. I keep getting 3s. What the hell? What's more, we're currently having a big bargain sale. It's quite a deal, right? Let's see. Oh, now it's 15. 25% off. You scumbag. Because I'm in third place. Yeah, I know where he is, the bandit. I see him right there in the window. Not a good hider. No, I freaking helped Birdo. What a freaking bailer because he's a woman character. Another 3? What the fuck? I'm not giving you shit, old lady. I'm gonna lose to this. Using a triple dice when Bowser's in the next part. Oh, he does take a store. Okay. Oh, but he gives her money? Yep, there goes Birdo. Pass me. Another triple dice. 3 turns in a row now. And now I'm still farther back because I keep moving the stupid front cart. This dude would have got Donkey Kong. He used double dice. Idiot. Oh, but he got the gold note shit. Well, he's in the best position right now. And I'm in the worst position. I can't do anything with these rules. Usually it's blue or red paint, but Birdo is yellow. I've never seen that before. And no one's gonna shoot. Goombas are having a seizure. Not spam it, man. You guys got a whole tank in the back. Yeah, now they're spamming it. And I can't get off this route with these low rolls. I gotta switch it again. I already know. I think she switched it again. They're gonna move the cart. Yep, I have no candies. Everyone else has 2. I can never get the shop because the candy screws me with the shop. And now that I have money, I can't do anything. Let's get the candy, please. Oh, he just made it. And I'm gonna get pushed back more. This selfish fuck, man. He used a DK space, then he switched to a Bowser. Then he switched it again? Now I gotta use the slow dice. I was gonna use it for the gold note. Give him high rolls, high rolls. He has to make Bowser. No, he didn't make it! This freaking idiot! Of course he got a 1. I gotta jump when it says 2. Oh no, I fucked up! No! He didn't jump right away! Nah, it's over. There's no point of playing. There's no point of playing. Unless I get bonus stars. That's not gonna happen. This idiot's gonna get destroyed by me. Why is doing a duel? I already know I'm gonna win. I just gotta get the star on the dart map. Are you see? How is there no star option? No. How is there no star? That's... There should be a star option. I think it's because I don't have a star, but still, that's pretty stupid. I won. What? There's no star either. That doesn't make any sense. Alright, there's stars at the end. Maybe they'll give me a star this time. There's still no stars. What's the freaking point? Oh, I can't buy anything either. I forgot. Yep, there's the shop. He's racist to 2D characters. I want candy. I'm exceedingly wealthy. How about you give me a store if you're wealthy? Comes down to this, bonus stores. That's definitely me. I gotta get all three bonus stores. Then I win. It's gonna be a miracle. That definitely is me. I switched it so many times on the roof. Me! I think that's good. Bird only had one store. Oh, I got no idea. I think those two candies screwed me. No! Fuck! You know what sucks? I gotta do this map again now. Even though it's easy difficulty. I know I could beat it. Yeah, I would've won. Because look, he had 75, I had 55. If I got at least once, I would've tied with him. I would've got 20 triple dice. But 20 coins.